Right, I'm guessing I'm broadcasting now, so I should maybe talk a little bit. Right, just say nice special races, just little fun races, I hope. And 1950s cars. Just have a hard time to do more than one thing at a time. All right. I'm guessing maybe I should. Chris did find a car. He does have the 356. We'll give Deck a couple minutes. That'll give me time to find a link. Alright, let me see here quickly. I'll go to my channel. There we go. This here. Share. Copy link. Alright, Deck is back. I'm gonna wait for him to get on the track. There, come on, Deck. Waiting for you. Alright, let's go to 3T there. Let me put this there. There. I don't know. This thing. So the races are longer than usual. This one like is what, 15 races? Come on, Deck. He's in. All right, let's start. All right. Whoop, wrong button. Wrong button. This one. I have to start this one. Start race. So, and sorry for the singing. I'm bad at that. All right. Small field right now, but that's okay. Still gonna be better than the daily. Beautiful car. I don't know how to say that with a new Fiat Santa. Alright, let's go. Whoop. That was good. Oh shit, I'm still in automatic. I have to change that setting. Okay. I gotta turn around. Oh, there's Yabby. Hello, Jacob. Sorry, you're gonna have to wait a little bit. Screw. Break, 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 break. Turn. Oh, Jerry fell behind. So it's a French connection at the front tonight. Cars are faster. I'm just lucky to be here. Oh, the gearing is so short. Come on, turn! There we go. Curve's all right. Whoa, Jerry's going on the inside. Jerry learned his lesson. Braked a little bit earlier. Good thing it kept the ABS on. Come on. Oh no! At least I was able to keep it pointing the right direction. Mistake here. That should have been 10 laps. 10 laps would have been about 15 minutes. So now that's going to be 23 minutes or so. I clicked on the party with Chris. I don't know why it never connected. Did I leave too early to get back to the game? Unless I screw it up, I'm gonna stay here. Oh, there's Wes. Much you? Yeah. won a Nations Cup race. You won an FIA event. Cool. Oh, by the way, I gotta tell you, you're being broadcasted live right now. Just in case you want to see something stupid or incriminating. Yeah. I made a little mistake where Laguna Seca wanted to make the race twice as long as usual. So that should have been about 10 laps, and now I put it at 15. I made it 30 a lap, so that'll be about 23 minutes at least. But it's gonna be only 4 races. It's the French connection in the front, although that jughead is getting close to my ass right now. So that's what, Group 3 at Magyar? So all the laps we've done in a few weeks at that track, that helped you? Ah! Actually, yeah, my only podium in a FIA race was at Lake Maggiore too, in the, I was in, what, Subaru, so that was Group 4s maybe, and yeah, there was no tire requirements, but it was like half, like, and I was able, yeah, to climb to second place, and then I said, all right, and my tires were getting very greasy, so I had to change my braking points every lap because the tires were wearing out. I said, well, I'm second, so I'm not pitting unless the guy in front pits. Yep. Why would you rage quit while you're in first place? Well, hopefully he was just mad and not having a heart attack or something. we're on, just started the 8th lap. I'm in 4th place. I started 8th, but there's Chris, for some reason, can't see friends in lobbies with his late breaker account tonight. So, and so he's with the Synergy account, but Synergy only has the Porsche 356 as a 1950s car. So him and Herb are way behind. Right now it's 7, so one of them dropped out. Who dropped out? I can't. Oh, Aussie guy. Pork short. It's twice he did that on Thursday. Didn't finish a race and left. Yeah. I guess that was what, Seaside? That he left during the race and just did it now. Well, not just now, but did it in this race. And Yabby, Jeff are in the lobby waiting. Did that help? How many DR points did you get for that win? No, well, that's for the FIA points. Yep. I'm not sure those points were. Woods, Spa, and Nürburgring. Laguna, lap 9. Finishing lap 9. Another 8 minutes here. Alright, go win more races. Jagged. Although I am closer range. That's a little bit tough. I don't know what that was. Oh, look at that. Did tire wear on. Let's see, a little bit of tire wear. His name tag on the front straight. I'm losing time. That's not gonna help. Come on, Luke. Stop being an idiot. Come on. It's awful loud. Three times in the dirt. Come on, Tabamak. If I would have done this every lap, I would have been in better shape. 20 seconds behind Jughead now. Stay out of the dirt, dummy! Chevrolet Stingray Racer Concept, 1959. Beautiful. It's not the best kind of car. The brakes aren't all that good. Stop. This lap should be half decent. Yeah, 132. Not bad, but far from good enough. I would need a miracle to get on the podium now. Get my attention, car. Done. Jerry Bro, first place. Mark County Graves, second. Ryan, third place. Yours truly in fourth. Deck in fifth. Sunny G in sixth. And G Man in seventh. And that was James that left, that started race and left. Okay. A deck that left the room, I don't know why. I was in the Corvette Stingray Racer concept. Jerry, Mag, and Jughead were in the Aston Martin DB3. Yabby just jumped in with a DB3 also, and G-Man and Chris were in the 356. And yeah, don't remember what deck. Where's Goodwood? Yeah, made a mistake. The green was supposed to be 10 and Goodwood 15. Oh, did I do? There we go. I have no idea. Whoa, that's weird. I just got a message saying the internet connection quality is not currently good enough to broadcast. No? I'm still on air. Yeah. I don't have a Twitch. I don't know what a Twitch is. Well, for me, a Twitch is different than for my son. All right, Synergy left the room. No, I gotta go do that instead. Maybe that's why. Although I'm pretty sure I sent him a friend's request before. I did send him one. That's all right. Yeah. It's better to usually when you protect your lead, you end up making mistakes, but it's better to do that than to go for a fast lap and then lose it and lose a race. be able to bring that wheel to a real upholstery shop and get it done. Looks alright as long as you don't take the hockey tape off. Boy, I think I'm about to do a lap of Goodwood in the DB3 without... Oh shit, because I'm stupid automatic, I forgot to change that again. I was gonna say, I haven't shifted once, but because I'm automatic. I've got G-Man, Deck, Corksword, and Chris that have left over. There's only five of us. Right now, 314 horsepower maximum and minimum 2200 pounds. Yep. But it's a little bit underpowered. It goes only up to 260 something. Yeah, and by pumping the weight up to 2200, then you lose its advantage of being light. G-Man is back. I've got a second best time, so I don't really want to get out to switch it back to manual. Thank you. Alright, let's start. Let's invite these guys here. Alright, I'm gonna leave this party. Yes. Start a party. Creating the group. Group created. There. I can leave that. Get back to the game. Hitting the head. Hitting the head of what? By the way, I'm still broadcasting this live. I don't know if I'm supposed to tell you or not that your voice is being heard by no one on my channel. Yeah, there might not be anybody watching. Should I get his back on pit road, so let's be ready. G-Man is... Chris hasn't replied to me on anywhere. He can't... He's having problems with his PlayStation. That Late Breaker has the cars for tonight, but Late Breaker cannot see lobbies with friends in it for whatever reason. Chris Sergi can, but not Late Breaker. Sergi, all he has is that little Porsche. But I sent him a... Oh, wait. There's a message on here. Nope, nothing from Chris. He has not looked at my message on Messenger. fight everybody in the Aston except for G-Man. Yeah, G-Man's good. Yeah, that's G-Man. Next racing camp. Yep. And it's easy to drive it fast. I started with the Corvette because I wanted to use all my cars. Although I'm not going to use the Riposto or the Porsche. But the Corvette is not the best handling one. It's a brute, but you can crank the engine up to 591. But it doesn't have the race of the Jag or this one. Something these cars have that's wonderful is a cockpit view. The cockpit view they have is wonderful. You can see both mirrors. Also, it's an open cockpit. But you don't have to look. To look through a mail slot. Oh, I'm getting a nice little cushion now. Uh-oh. Cutting the grass. last night after I quit trying to qualify for Felix's race, I went to the Nürburgring with these cars and I had them like maxed out. So the Jag is what, 444 or 441? And this one's about the same. The Corvette is 591. I lap faster in the this DB3 and the D-Type than I did with the Corvette. Like, the Corvette is 500 pounds heavier at its lightest than this at its lightest. But it still makes 150 horsepower more, and that wasn't good enough. I was not good enough to use it. Oh, I hate it. I fucking hate it. It's 5,000 pounds. Yeah, but I hated driving that car. Like, driving it on the road in real life is probably fabulous. But in real life, you'll probably get something that the video game can't give you, is the actual physical feeling of speed, because you can feel it in your guts when you're going fast. And if you accelerate like a maniac in an electric car, your body, your face feels it. So you don't have that in this game, and all you get is a little bit of wind noise and electronic noise. But whether you're doing 50 miles an hour or 200, it's making the same noise. And there's a little bit more wind noise. So you can't really judge your speed. Like, from other than looking at the speedo. Like, if you spend enough time driving this car around the track, you'll know when to shift just by listening to it, like you would in real life. But you can't do that, and you know if you're by the noise in third gear then what speed you're going. Or you have a feeling or a clue. But in the daycare you don't have that. And then it weighs 5,000 pounds, so when you hit the brakes, nothing happens. And I was looking at my replay, and it happens, the brakes, as soon as I was touching them, they would be glowing bright red. But like, but Mount Panorama, like I remember in the 356, Mount Panorama, I was able to start braking about like the 60 meter mark, like just before the 50 port. In the Taycan, brake pedal at 150, at the 150 mark, to be able to make it. And it's four-wheel drive. Yep. But I couldn't get the handling down either, because it just... And even with the traction control off and the stability control, I could not figure out when it was going to start sliding or how to get it to slide like I would have wanted. I just couldn't get it at all. Probably didn't help that I had to, for his races, you get it qualified by Friday midnight. And I totally forgot about it until he posted something like at 6 p.m. So that probably did not help. I didn't have the time to introduce myself to a car and go on a few dates. Back up to you. report, please, now. I'm closer to you than Yavi now. Another guy from Quebec today that I did send a request and I approved him right away. He didn't answer a question, but he asked me how about tonight, and he didn't have any cars for it. The Jugget is parked in the grass. Might not know that they can invite it, or they just saw the notification that Herb invited you to this group. They're not interested in it, so they're not doing anything about it. They're not canceling it. Or yeah, the new guy is what? LA something. It must be Hamilton, because it's PSN is Hamilton Boy something. I've got it somewhere in my messages. Jugget. And he was parked in the grass in turn one. Having any problems with him with human being at 2.4 hours, then that's a good sign, because he was there in a group 3 also. So if you don't remember him from that race, it's a good sign for that. Just that race. Yep. Why not? I was wondering something. Well, do you have a solution? Okay, go ahead. Yep. Yeah, he was on the grid, but then he just dropped off. Everybody else can. I mean, everybody else in Gran Turismo can. There's nobody that popped in from outside. Oh, he's spinning. Yavi's in the pits. He's getting fresh tires. There's a little. Make it more interesting. Oh, and I was talking to Wes earlier in the first race. He won a Nations Cup race. Yes. He started on the pole. Then first turn he got punted and fell to 13th, and he went back up and he was in second place, and the guy in first place with a few laps left went wide at the, that's at Lake Maggiore, so at the big giant air bank hairpin at the bottom of the hill. The leader went into the dirt there and he never came out. The guy just quit. So Wes ended up first for the last five laps. And he said he won like with 40 second lead. He lapped two guys twice or something like that. So, that's all right. Yeah, what? Yep. That was close. Yeah. I know. All I did, my best in the Nations Cup is third place, and that was very nice. Winning one was because it's an official FIA sanctioned event. It's like a very bottom feeder series, if you want to say, but it's still an FIA sanctioned event. And you can't say I won an FIA event, and you're not lying. Pork short is back. Second. Yeah. You still came out. But instead of being 25 seconds behind, I was only 12 seconds behind. Technically, our chances of winning are 1-6 tonight, so it's not bad. Good odds. Where's the... Get a good cut for this one. Oh, I forgot to do something. I wanted to open the tuning. I want to open the tuning to have more gears. What? Yeah. Yes, you can have more gears. Better suspension. This is... Now... I know the jag slammed down, it still works. So you probably adjusted it before and... And the jag has something the other ones don't have. Actually, the Corvette doesn't have any. I can't remember about the Aston, but the jag has downforce that you can adjust. And Chris is not happy tonight. Because this was one of his ideas. And he can't do it. So he did reply to my message earlier when I said coming back. And he said, fuck this. He was not happy. Thing with the Jag is that from the outside it doesn't look all that good. Proportions are a little weird, but from inside it's gorgeous. And you get the big round fenders in front of you and the hood bulge. It looks really, it looks better from inside than outside. The Jag is worn, like you can tell the varnish, that the varnish and the wood is used. What's the longest race you would like to do, you'd be willing to do at Northern Isle? The first one was 200 laps, like you were in the F1500, right? Yeah, that was, what, 56 minutes. 200 laps. Yeah. Now, I tried it. Do it kind of like NASCAR. So there's two ways to do it. Is you do Camaros, Mustangs, Camaro SS, Mustang GT, and Supra. That's what they race in the Xfinity anyway. And the Cup is still the Camry, I think, right? So that you could do it as N5 or 600. Or go group 4. Or actually group 3 or 4. Then you can have the Mustang, the Corvette, and the Supra. Yeah, Jack did win the Daytona 500 once. Now you get a 69 Camaro, a 69 Corvette, 71 Mustang, and the Supra is the 80s one. Then the 70s you get the Dodge Challenger. Alright, I don't think there's going to be anybody else. Jughead is not. Oh! There's a car in the middle. So six cars. Maggie's back on. So I'm what? 2 seconds off. Ah! What do I do? Do I start? Or do I go change my transmission a bit? And start from the back. Just get in front of me. So you ready? Everybody else is complaining, so let's start it. Six. Just a short one. 15 minutes or so. In there. Two Corvettes, three DBS, DB3s. Back. Whoa! he may have bounced off me. Yes. But I'm the one that hit Yabby. As you were saying that he was kind of slow, I caught his drop and he just pulled me in. Because I was much faster than him. So the speed differential was good enough that I was able to catch his drop. Now I'm the last 10 seconds behind, 4 seconds behind G-Man. I made my life a little bit more miserable tonight here. So much left. Oh, 4 short left again. Up a spot without having to fight for it. Whoa, G-Man stuffed it at Tabatou Rouge. He's not moving yet. There he is. I told Chris to clear the cache on his PS4. Guys are all 3 together. That was first now. Spun it. Went from 10 seconds behind you guys to 18. And a new guy in the group, he's from the guy Alain was asking me, he said, hey, if I play with a controller, do I have a chance of winning? So the best guy in our group is playing on a controller and he wins every damn race. but it's not about winning or nothing. It's just club right. Think of it about it like that. And I'm the one putting the thing together, and there's not a chance I'm gonna win anything if more than two people show up. I was here yesterday with this car with these settings, and the car was like glued to the track, and now I'm sliding. Get back to Northern Isle. I was thinking about finding a way to, well, try to time it so we can do 500 laps, like a Bristol race. So that would be about almost 2 hours. Do about like just a bit more than 3 laps, and actually it depends on the car. Like in a Group 3 car, it's about 14, 15 seconds a lap, and you don't need to brake. Flat foot on the floor the whole time. Like, I mean, if there's nobody blocking you, right? And in the N500 Camaro, 16 seconds a lap, but you do have to lift a little bit, like for a fraction of a second in the turns. Because you have no downforce and stuff like that. But either or, it's like, so that's what, 9-10 laps every 3 minutes. Yeah, I think, was it Yavi that had the fastest lap, or Skywalker, like I-13s? Good enough to get to the front. Yeah. I'm in Fortnite here, and I'm thinking, I love this track, but I can never do good on it. This is a wonderful track. But I cannot do well on it. Even with only 6 people, I can't even make a podium. Okay. I've got a 232. After all. Ooh. I'm also lost by the house there. Messed up at the bus stop. I reset me. I went wide, and before I could get back on the track, it reset me. I can still see you, but you're gonna. There's a little bit of a gap, but not much on the map. I can't see you going up the hill. 7 seconds ahead. I was right behind you almost. Oh! This is gonna help. I kinda cut the top of the rouge. Good thing I did not turn on the penalties, because I would have gotten there. Do you think people have noticed that the penalties have been turned off for a few weeks? Because they're not driving like idiots. I don't think that people... I think since Tokyo, when I told that guy to calm down, and then after that when I kind of scolded publicly in the chat and kicked out the poor short, people have been behaving very well. Either he's on or off. He'll win everything or he's gonna struggle. Oh, come on, turn. Go. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Come on, back up. No, I was not trying to get you. Spinning at the last corner. Ugh. You finished 15 seconds ahead of me. And then during the last turn, I was on your bumper. You said it. Oh, okay. Ah, front of my jag is busted. That was not the a second. Unlimited power, weight, tires, 2 laps. All right, I'm gonna go make it manual. I'm gonna put super softs on it, and yeah, I think I'm gonna put it stock suspension. Actually, I'm gonna lower it but not slam it down, and I'm gonna leave everything else the way it is. Actually, I'll stiffen the sway bar a little bit. All right. Now my turn to go to the bathroom. right. The dogs needed to go for a bio break too. I think G-Man is sitting out. You know already? Well, I mean, you know already that it's better. Alright. Oh, shit. I was gonna go hit start, but I was not even on the entering the event. Alright, I have not. Wrong button again. I did not turn the wheel yet, but it's good enough. Oh, G-Man is in. Remember, I've got the menu. Oh, you know what? I did something. Oh, I forgot to do something. Did I? I don't remember if I upped the horsepower or not. And dropped the weight. I can't remember. I know I changed the suspension and the gearing. I'm just gonna go for a long drive. Looks like I'll be able to get in front of you though. It was slow off the line. I'm just gonna restart the race. I know I'm slow, don't need a push. Thank you. do that if I were you. I mean, mess with the carburetor while it's in the shop. Seconds ahead. Should be alright. Because I put the delay at the end at 2 minutes. But I'm 30 seconds behind him, and I'm 18 seconds behind Mike. Cars can take the curves at the end of the straight fairly well. Gabby's at the Corkscrew. Oh, the carousel, I mean. Corkscrew was at the beginning of the month. Meter under the fuel gauge. Is that just a trip meter? Because mine says 32. And I know I've driven this car more than 32 kilometers. Remember when you said that, well, with Yabby in the room, our chances of winning have greatly been reduced, right? I don't think we needed Yabby for that. Jag is my favorite card in this bunch. Minute 15.4 behind the leader. Yeah, it shows what's on my screen. And I clicked the check. I checkmarked the box that says also broadcasting the microphone audio. But I don't have a camera connected to the PlayStation, so it's only what's on my screen. It doesn't show me. I don't have a camera for that. So what I hear, what I say, goes on to the screen. I assume, because I've never chatted with someone while racing before. So. Actually, I probably should go save the replay first. But I know I'm a lousy YouTuber because I can't talk and type at the same time. That would be very boring. I'm not talking and talking and talking and talking all the damn time, saying "Oh my God" every 3 seconds. I mean, neither. I can't talk. Like, often I will talk to myself and describing what's happening, but now I'm not going to describe the action that's happening to me while I'm talking to you at the same time. That would be fucking annoying for you. But I can't go, "Oh my God," and be excited when I'm trying to concentrate. All right, let's go see car settings. Yes, I was at 2,249 pounds and 314 horsepower. So I was carrying an extra 500 pounds. Oh, come on. All right, well, have a good night. Bye. Alright, I'm almost done here, and my dog over there is waiting for me to go give him his toy that I threw in a box that he can't reach. Alright, so that was not bad. Wasn't great, but wasn't bad at all. That was fun, driving different cars. And for a long time, not just a lap here and there. So, have a good night, everyone. Now I'm just going to push this button here, this one there, and this one here. Have a good night.